pretty funny, not legal. And then it's pretty funny, but this is our first time performing as a group, so we're very excited. We all got it. But we're really excited, so we're going to get started with a suggestion from the audience. So today, it was a theme of the day. I was just yelling happy spring at people.
Happy spring!
All right, so what's something that's fun to do in the spring?
Play in the sprinkler.
Yeah! Play in the sprinkler.
Come on, kids! Come on! Real quick, run through! You each get one, that's it. You better speed up, sissy!
She's getting all wet!
That's it. That's all the water we got for the year.
A year? Dad, that's a bit extreme.
That's a lot extreme.
I'll give you one quick one where you all run through, and then we can't do it next year.
Wait, so are we not getting to drink any water the whole year?
Did you save the water in your rooms, like I said?
Can I take a shower tomorrow?
No, absolutely not. No. This is your shower.
Just to be clear, this is the water for the year.
This is water for the year. Do you want to do one more run?
One more.
I like where your head's at. Okay, ready?
No.
And that's it. Okay.
Did you see the way that Sissy was walking through the spring?
She looks so hot.
Oh, wow. I think that's the first time I've ever had dirty thoughts. Maybe.
Don't tell anyone.
We're in trouble. It's really strange.
Just says dirty.
Shifting of your shoulders.
I think I got some. think we're going to have to clean it up, don't you agree, Mr. Brown?
This is not acceptable at Sunday school.
I'm feeling very sexual on this. I just want to point it out. I think it's really
disrespectful. Something about Bible school is just naughty.
So it seems like sex is something we just can't get off our minds right now. But something totally unrelated you guys can't get off your minds right now.
Ice cream!
Ice cream! Ice cream! Last chance to prove ourselves to the dean of our middle school.
It's our last chance. Last chance
last
for the homecoming
chance.
King and queen.
Yeah.
I'm really nervous about this ballot box.
Mm. Me too. And if we don't make it, like, there's nothing else for us out
this
there.
This is the end of the line.
The end of our...
Hey.
I don't think he voted for us. I think we're... Honey's gonna go
ahead. Love us.
Okay. Oh, here comes the judge.
Oh. join your see-through shower curtain
over your mirror one.
What? We're kind of a pair team, though. Yeah. We're like a two and one kind of a deal.
Two first don't fly here. That's what we've been
practicing. You gotta go on without me.
You know what?
You gotta save yourself.
You could share it.
We can share the title.
Before you give your final thing, I have breaking news.
Epis.
They failed their fifth grade science. It's over. Two first don't fly!
Singles play just great.
Months ago.
And
paid us in sandcastles 1 month.
And that was cool?
No?
No.
No?
And then there was the month you paid us in,
Oh, the cat, like, molds.
Yeah. And it was cool. They were special. And we love that you're expressing your creativity, but paying rent is not a creative process. It's not an exact kind of thing.
Listen, we're going to get evicted if you don't pay
us. Is that who that guy is that always yells at us?
Yeah.
To pay the rent? That's the guy who's going to evict us.
Mr. Evictor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, do you have your rent this month?
Here's what I have. Haircuts. Free haircuts for the both of you.
Hold on.
For life.
That's not a bad offer.
No.
And we could, with our haircuts, we could do so much better at work because we'll be so attractive, we can make up the rent.
Yep.
This month will allow it.
Yes!
So I paid.
Wow.
Whoa.
Do you need a raise? That's a really nice haircut. I think being the panel that, you know, determines if people get raises or not, that's a thing. That exists.
I mean, haircuts at the top of the list.
That's like an HR, right? Yeah,
haircuts. I see how you're taking your parka off
after
all these years.
Wow. It's not shoulders down anymore. It's all
no,
about the hair.
Not.
It's all about the hair.
I think this is going to be CEO.
CEO, yeah. My job's over at this point.
Yeah.
Call it Sissy Corp from now on.
Sissy Corp.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Fine. We'll just end this roommate thing. I'm done.
Fine.
I'm going to move out. I'll take my shit.
And
I'll
go. Wait, no, you can't take your shit. I don't have shit.
You didn't show your responsible.
Yeah.
What were you expecting to do? I lost all of my shit.
I thought you would like get a job or something and ask your parents for help. No, you're just
that
like
that takes time. No.
Okay. But you can't just like lounge around on the sofa all day, eat my Cheerios, and like hang out with my friends when I'm not around. You're like stealing my life.
Sarah, what's up?
Hey, man!
Awesome NHL game last night.
Did you know each other now?
Yeah, we're best friends.
Whatever.
You've been too busy with the work.
Yeah, I've been working. Supporting us, apparently. And you've just been like.
If I'm such a horrible roommate, why haven't you just kicked me out? I think you like having me around.
Sorry to interrupt the fight, guys. Can you buy more Cheerios for us? Is
that yeah, please. Get from Rohang.
Yeah, please.
Bring.
you gonna get that? This is your place.
Hello?
Hi, this is Mr. Victor. I want to talk to you about the payments for the rent that was received.
Have we not been paying rent?
Shit, I haven't.